Welcome to GYAS. How are you? I hope you're doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about our mains oriented series which we have started. So basically what we do in this series, we daily give you three questions, that is two from current part and one from static part, and you have to write the answers of these questions and you will have to send to us for evaluation. So let's see what are the questions of today, for that is 4th March. So friends, first question is, discuss the major challenges that Indian healthcare system is facing. What steps could be taken to address these challenges? So friends, we have to discuss here what are the challenges that India's healthcare is facing, system is facing. So also you have to steps that could be taken to address these challenges. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. Second question is, the low woman participation in India's labor force is a concerning issue which must be addressed as soon as possible to make India truly inclusive economy. So in this case you have to discuss about the low labor force participation of women in India, and you have to tell that how this is a concerning issue and how it could be addressed. So you have to analyze this statement, and the word limit is 250 and maximum marks are 15. And the third question is, India's parliament is not working to its fullest potential. Substantiate your views on this statement. So friends, this question is from your static part, so that is polity. So as we have already covered GS1, and now we are covering GS2, and we have picked up this polity portion, and this week also we will focus on polity. So this question is from your static part, that is, India's parliament is not working to its fullest potential, and you have to tell what is your view on it, and you have to substantiate the same view. So you can't just write your view, but you have to you also have to substantiate it. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So these are the three questions of today. So friends, those students who are seeing my video for the first time, and let me explain to them what this initiative is all about. So friends, this is basically an initiative in which daily three questions are given to you, that is two from current, or that two are current oriented and one is static oriented. So as I have already told you, so friends, the daily you will be given three questions of UPSC mains level, and you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So this is our number, friends. Friends, the major issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you this platform for writing answers, but they do not their evaluation is not done, or the evaluation is done by those who are themselves preparing. So those students who are themselves preparing, how can they give an expert opinion on your answer? So that is a big issue. So this issue of few people is addressed by us, because here we have a proper dedicated team that has considerable experience in answer writing, and it will evaluate your answers as well as provide you important feedback as well as tips to improve your answer writing skills. So friends, also relevant material is also provided to you, and one model answer of each question will also be sent to you on your WhatsApp number the very next day. So the major issue that is, sometimes students say, sir, we don't have the idea of the topic in question, so we haven't read about it that much. So in that case, this problem is also solved by us by giving you reference material for each question. So in this way this initiative works. So friends, as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure, and what is it, let us see. So friends, this is the fee structure. It is 2000 per month, that is, if you join us for a month, for example March month, then you will have to pay an amount of rupees 2000 and you will be subscribed for the March month questions. But in case you want to join us from March to May, that is for 3 month package, a discount of rupees 1000 is available for this package. So you can get 3 month package in rupees 5000. So otherwise it would have amounted to 6000, but 3 month package is given to you in rupees 5000. But in case you wish, for example, to join us for 2 months, that is March and April, then this two month package is available to you at a discount of rupees 500. That is, you can get the package of 2 months in rupees 3500. Otherwise it would have amounted to 4000. So on package subscription you will be given a discount. So this is the fee structure. So if you are interested to join us, then you can contact us at this number, that is 8968426481. So we will share the further details with you, and if you are willing to join us, then you can contact us. So friends, if you like this video, if you like this question, these questions, then please ensure that you like this video, and also you please share it with your other friends, as well as is ensure that you subscribe to our channel, and also do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications relating to UPSC CSE that we will do on our channel. So thank you friends, have a nice day. Thank you very